Hello, my name is Vladislav, and this is my second part life story for 60 seconds. Hello, my name is Vladislav Rezhnov. I've been doing football since I was 11. Before that, I was doing judo for 4.5 years and swimming for 1 year. Football is really a big game and really famous in all over the world, and it's hard to become a professional football player because it's a big concurrence. My advice to the people who wants to become a good football player is not to do bad things as drugs, alcohol. Try to work hard to love your country, your family. Try to be a good man and follow your gym, of course. My favorite team in England is Sheffield United, because I've got loads of friends who live in Sheffield and they support Sheffield United as well. My favorite Russian team is CSKA Moscow. Thank you. Watch my part 1. Please subscribe.